I think a more accurate gauge as to how it went the year before.
Brandon Prust having a look at Carcillo. Murray now involved with Nystrom. Who's going to go? Well, Nystrom and Murray are going to.
Oh.
Boy, and they're throwing some haymakers. Murray now turning to the left. Former third round pick of the Rangers, and Nystrom with a couple of lefts of his own. With 2:22 to go in the opening frame.
Well, I was wondering if anything would happen after that hit, the Carcillo hit on Giordano. And then the lines came out that you would expect to have some physical presence, and Murray and Nystrom get to go. As soon as the pucks drop, naturally, so nobody gets suspended. Forwards are all looking at each other, wait for the puck to drop, and here we go. And because of the rule about an altercation with the other altercation goal.